Senator Sue Serino here again with your week in review. Spring is officially here, and this past weekend was jam-packed with outdoor activities across the district. The weekend kicked off at the Walkway, where they held an anti-bullying walkathon. From there, I joined Rebuild Dutchess County, whose volunteers were out in full force working to rebuild homes for seniors, vets, and low-income homeowners across Dutchess. Later, I joined Assemblyman Kieran Lawler at a very cool grand opening ceremony for Kwan's Martial Arts in Poughkeepsie. The energy must have been contagious because I was able to break the board on my first try and in three pieces. By Saturday night, I was in Rhinebeck for a Love Boat-themed senior prom. April is a big month for awareness initiatives, and I joined hundreds at the annual Walk to Cure Parkinson's Disease, where I presented a resolution designating April as Parkinson's Awareness Month. April is also Autism Awareness Month, and I joined our Dutchess County Executive, Mark Molinaro, and his daughter Abigail back in Rhinebeck for the Autism Walk and Expo. Can you believe this year's event marked their 14th anniversary? I also spent time at Stanley Still Park, where I threw out the first pitch on opening day of the Poughkeepsie Girls Softball League. My pitching skills certainly aren't worth bragging about, but the message is worth sharing. Getting involved in challenging activities at a young age is an important first step in empowering our girls. That message must have made its way to Albany, where the big news on the legislative front was passage of the fair pay provision of the Women's Equality Act in the Assembly. Voting for this measure was one of my first legislative acts as your new senator, and I'm glad to see our friends in the Assembly putting people ahead of politics, but there's still more work to be done. Head over to my website to see how you can get involved in my Women's Equality Now campaign. And that's your week in review.